सो वेलकम फॉर टुडेज क्लास ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स. टुडेज क्वेश्चन इज मल्टीप्लाई 17.8 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 6. सो लेट अस सी हाउ टू मल्टीप्लाई 17.8 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 6. सो यू ऑल कैन टेक डाउन द क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट. मल्टीप्लाई 17.8 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 6. नाउ फर्स्ट राइट डाउन 17.8 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 6. ओके, नाउ वॉट यू कैन डू इज रिमूव द डेसिमल पॉइंट. फॉर दैट write down 178 upon 10 multiplied by 6. So this will give you 178 multiplied by 6 upon 10. Now basically this is equal to what? So 178 multiplied with 6. So 6 8s are 48. Then 6 7s are, you will get 40. 42 plus 4 will give you 46. Carry 4 will be here. Now 6 1 is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 1, 0, 6, 8. So write down 1, 0, 6, 8 upon 10. So the decimal point will come right over here. 106.8. Okay. Since only 1, 0 is there, so 0 will come here. So I hope you all have understood how to multiply this 17.8 multiplied by 6. So therefore you all can write down 17.8 multiplied by 6 is equal to 106.8 is your answer. So I hope you all have understood, and thanks for watching. If any doubts, queries, you all can comment below.